6:04 in our Sunrise Live. Travel troubles entering a second week. Thousands of flights canceled once again this past weekend, leaving travelers in limbo. And as of right now, there are nearly 1,800 canceled flights for folks going in or out of the United States. And looking closer here to home, out of MSP International, looking at 9 delays, 4 cancellations and counting.
We have pilots and flight attendants who have been calling out sick, who can't work for now 5 days under the CDC guidelines minimum after they've tested positive. And that's really taken the situation and created a staffing shortage.
David Zlotnick is the senior aviation business reporter for The Point Sky. He says the Omicron variant paired with hazardous weather conditions continues to wreak havoc for airlines and travelers. Leading up to the holiday weekend, Delta projected daily cancellations between 200 and 300 flights at airports across the country as teams tackle winter weather conditions, a new variant, and the holiday rush. Now, Zlotnick also says during the off-peak travel season, airlines will have to try to win back customers turned off by all these recent cancellations and delays. And due to forecasted winter weather, you guys, Delta actually already in the Atlantic region, Delta's issued travel waivers for those impacted now through January 7th. So check with your flight status and your airline. And if you are flying anywhere, keep up to date with that because they are trying to tell people sooner so they can make arrangements.
Yeah, not when you're in the airport.
Right. That sounds like a couple more days of this. All right, Alicia, thank you. If you want all this.